Hey everyone, welcome back to the Beginner's Guide to the iPad. And in today's video, we're going to be focusing on how to delete applications off your home screen. As always, if you missed any of the previous videos or you're looking to learn more, there's a playlist link in the description of this video. You can click on that and watch all of the iPad videos to get the most out of them. Like I said, we're going to be showing you how to delete applications and remove them from your iPad, and it's pretty simple. So from our home screen right here, we have a little list of applications, and at any time if we want to remove or delete them from our home screen, all we have to do is tap and hold our finger on the actual application. Now, as soon as we see something pop up, we can let go and you'll see some options appear. Now, some applications you can't remove, for example, the App Store, but for applications like podcasts, for example, we can tap and hold and we can just tap delete the app. It'll prompt us to confirm. We can tap delete again, and that's going to remove it from our home screen. We can always go back in the App Store and reinstall the application when we want, so it's not completely gone forever. Now, if you want to delete multiple applications, what you would do is tap and hold and then continue to hold, and you'll notice that all the applications start to shake. Now, while they're shaking here, you'll notice there's some X's beside some of the applications. All the apps that have X's on them are able to be deleted from your iPad. The ones that don't, for example, the App Store, settings, the clock, those are standard. You have to keep them on your iPad. But for the ones that have the X, all you have to do is just tap on the X. It'll prompt you again to confirm that you want to delete it. Tap delete, and it'll remove it from your iPad home screen. If you ever get notifications like this, depending on the application that you were deleting, just follow what it says on screen and choose the option that best suits what you want it to do. So I'm going to have it keep the subscription. Now, while it's still shaking here, you can tap done to stop the shaking and go back to your home screen, or you can just swipe up from the bottom and everything goes back to normal. Now, like I said, if you ever want to reinstall these applications, you can open up your App Store and then you can just search, for example, podcast. We'll tap on it at the top. And you can see the Apple Podcasts application that we deleted has the little cloud icon. So we can tap on that. It'll reinstall it. And once it's done downloading, you can open it from here or you can just swipe up and there it is back on our home screen. So that is pretty much how you delete and remove applications from your iPad. This will work with pretty much any iPad that you have. We're running with the 11-inch iPad Pro model. So if you do run into any issues, feel free to ask me in the comments. I'll do my best to help you out. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the video, click the bell notification box to be notified when I post the next video. And as always, thanks for watching.